For more information and current price, I included this product link in the description. Bazin LED strip lights. Bazin USB LED TV bias light strips are designed for the decoration of TV. The light strips are attached to the back of the TV to enhance the decoration. It doesn't matter if the TV is sitting on a table or mounted on the wall, multicolor LEDs will leave a spellbinding effect on you. The light LED light strips can be picked according to the measurements of your TV. The color changing feature of these LED light strips is great. There is a total of 16 colors of the lights. The brightness of the lights can be controlled through remote control dimmer. However, there are 4 separate dynamic modes to set up the colors according to your own taste. The lights are switched on and off through USB connection to the TV. The USB cable is inserted into the TV, and the lights are switched on. The lights are capable of switching on and off automatically with the TV, but it may not happen for all the TV models. For some model where this feature doesn't work, you can switch the light off through remote control. The installation of the light strips is easy, as double-sided adhesive tape comes with the light strips. I have included this product link in the description. You can check out that link for more details and latest price. Thank you so much for watching. Please subscribe my channel, share this video, and don't forget to hit the like button.